I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of our love.
Of our love.
Trust and marriage.
Trust and marriage.
Lovely. And does it fit?
Yes.
It's always a slightly Cinderella moment. But Natalie, if you could take Harry's ring and hold that on his finger and repeat after me, speaking directly to Harry. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol.
As a symbol.
Of our love.
Of our love.
Trust and marriage.
Trust and marriage.
Right, and does that one fit as well?
It's on.
It's all good. Natalie and Harry, you've now made all those declarations prescribed by law. You have each entered into a solemn and binding contract of marriage with each other here before your friends, your family, and the registrar. And accordingly, it's my honour and my pleasure to say you are now husband and wife. I think you should have a little kiss.